One of New York's most iconic locations, Grand Central Terminal has served as one of the world's busiest transport hubs since it opened in 1913.
Once you bring me some of those cosmic bricks.
Why didn't they make me the supervisor here? That guy's got sand for brains.
Welcome back to New York, gentlemen.
Look at this mess. Didn't we just... clean up this city?
Gentlemen, we need you back at the Baxter Building, pronto. Director Fury wants as much info on those cosmic bricks as you can find.
Yeah. That shouldn't be happening. The security system must be on the blink.
Let me through so we can look for a way to shut it down.
We are live outside the Baxter Building, headquarters of the beloved Manhattan hero group, the Fantastic Four. There appears to have been some sort of break-in. Witnesses at the scene heard what they thought to be a crash coming from the rooftop. Could the Thing have just taken a tumble in the shower? Or is something more sinister afoot for Reed Richards and his cohorts? Stay tuned for more details as they develop.
Alter your shape into something useful here. On the wall. Do we have something that would fit in that? You should be able to glide across here. No instruction manual?
I'd like to know exactly who's using it.
The top five floors of the Baxter Building are home to the Fantastic Four. Up-to-date plans are unavailable, as Reed Richards is continuously reconfiguring the layout of his labs.
Dr. Doom, it's Dr. Octopus. I found it.
Destroy them, my Octobot!
I won't be stopped by such insignificant creatures.
Give it up, Octavius. It won't be a stretch to defeat you.
Octobot, get him!
You won't get away with those pieces, Dr. Octopus.
Yeah.